Finally, I tried a fun trick. I loaded up my brush with Blood for the Blood God. Then, with an empty airbrush, I spray air very close to the brush, making the paint splatter on the model. This gives a really cool and natural splatter effect.